So today, guys, we are going to learn how to play Baby Shark on the steel pipe instrument. This song is actually not that difficult. It only has four notes inside of it. Four notes being played, and the four notes are D, E, G, and F sharp. So this is how it's being played. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos on how to play the steel pipe instrument.